Aren't you tired of being dumb?
I know I am.
Me too.
Want to be a straight A student?
Of course I do.
But how?
Today's your lucky day, guys. Scientists have created a new shampoo called Shabam. Makes you smarter every day.
Wow, I really do need some.
Yeah, you do.
This is a story about a girl who was a D-minus student and was distracted, never got A pluses. She became a vet and was successful in life, all because of Shabam.
And she found the cure for cancer, don't forget that.
Good morning, Mrs. Davidson.
Good morning, Miss Wheeler. Thank you for the apple. Couldn't live without them every single day.
I know.
Alright, so you guys are going to be having a test today.
Another test?
And I hope you guys studied because I did announce it over a week ago. Alright, there you go.
And here you go.
Yes?
I need a pencil, Mrs. Danielson. Thank you.
Yes.
And go.
That was fast.
Did you turn hers over?
Yes, I did. Well, thank you both. I'll correct them.
So, well, I have a test coming up, math.
Oh, that's horrible.
I know, and with that one teacher, Miss Danielson.
Didn't you have a test today?
Yes, I know. No, last week.
Oh, what'd you get?
D minus.
But you're, like, so totally smart.
I know, right? I can brush my hair in 15 strokes.
I can only do it in, like, 100. I know, I'm fat. So, I have this stuff that's supposed to make you smarter. I haven't used it yet, but I think you might need it more than I do.
Yeah, I think I do.
Yeah.
What's it called?
It's called Shabam.
Shabam. Sounds awesome.
I know. It's a word I can actually remember.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I have it in my backpack.
Oh, cool. All
right, here you go. Whoever created backpacks needs to make them better, because I cannot do these. Here you go.
Thank you. Shabam. Can't wait to try it out.
Yep. It's really good.
Kiana did not believe her sister, so she went home and took a shower.
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying we just hit a time gap, cause like we haven't seen each other in a month.
After Kai took a shower, she went to bed. The miracle would happen the next morning.
In the morning, after using the miracle shampoo, Shabam, Kai woke up feeling smarter than she had ever been before.
I have a fish in my room? Oh my gosh. It's moving! In the book! I can actually read it! It's so interesting! I'm going to spell the word.
Kiana was all dolled up for school. She walked in with pride to go take her math test.
Hi, Miss Davidson.
Morning.
Are you okay?
No! I took your advice and got a boyfriend guy alive. See what it did to me? We are never, ever, ever getting back together!
What's his name?
I don't know his name. I forgot it. We broke up.
Oh my. Okay, here you guys' test.
messed up. I was trying to say a pro.
And she found the cure for cancer.
You got a mono. Oh, like the wind.
Oh my God. Thank you for watching!